Chemistry is the study of matter, but I prefer to think of it as the study of change. Study of transformation.